Okay, folks, welcome back to another episode of Don't Starve, where we attempt to not starve, not die. Hopefully we are, we'll be accomplishing that. We are running out of inventory space, the more and more stuff we acquire. We need to do something about that at some point. We'll go ahead and do maybe an, we're going to make a different recipe here. I think you can use frog legs, which you got in the previous episode. We can use a mushroom. And two sticks. Where are my sticks? I feel like I always go crazy. Oh, they're on the ground. Use two sticks. Right like that. And cook that up, and that will make you a froggy bun witch. Okay. So we need to get another chest going, because we are quickly getting so much stuff in our inventory. Let's see, do I have... Where is my... Oh, my axe. Oh, it's in my hand. Okay, let's go ahead and chop down these trees. Once the trees kind of get to this stage right here, I just go ahead and chop them. You get a pine cone from chopping down these little withered trees. You don't get any logs, which kind of stinks, but you can dig up the trunk to get the logs, so that's kind of a bummer. Didn't chop them down when I should have. Like, right now, boom. You get a pine cone, so you get the tree back at least. That's good. Okay, so we got some logs there. Let's go ahead and dig this up. See, daytime is really short right now. We got all this kind of dusk time. That kind of stinks. Okay, let's go ahead and we'll start planting some trees. Kind of like to see how you see how you can't really plant them right on top of each other. There's a certain amount of space you have to give them. I kind of try to plant them as close together as I can. There we go. And kind of you can just get your mouse in the right place, and then you'll be able to just walk and plant them real quick. There we go. Got a bunch more of these pine cones too, so let's go ahead and plant all those. Why not? Kind of just want to make a really big forest, I find. And there's some other ways you can get wood. Or that you can chop these trees down that we'll get into later. I kind of just plant them, then the next row I kind of, you know, plant in the empty spaces between the trees in the bottom row. And that just gives you a good amount of really close space for all your trees. You do need a lot of trees in this game. Wood is a resource you need a lot of. Okay. So now let's get another chest made. I'll make this maybe our wood. Is this like a wood chest? Yeah, let's do that. We'll make a chest. Usually I put it just right by all the wood. Or maybe I'll put it up here. And we can put like all our... Maybe it'd be like wood and tools. Stuff that we don't need all the time. The tentacle. We have another tentacle, don't we? Yeah. Put that in there. Looks pretty good. The umbrella on that I'd like to keep on me. Maybe I'll put the log suit in there too. That works. Okay. We'll put this stuff in there. We do need... Let's see. How much... I would like to make a pig house. For sure. We need 4 boards and we need 3 cut stones. We're going to need some more rocks. The bummer. Oh, there's our froggy bun witch. Nice. And let's see, we're at 75 hunger. We're at full health, so that's good. 75, and then it goes up to 112. So that is, what, 37? Yeah, 37 hunger. That's pretty good. Not bad at all. I'm trying to save my fish sticks for when I get hurt, because they give you a good amount of health back. We do need to make another fishing rod. We're going to continue our fishing, which you really should. Oh, gosh, see? It is, like, constantly raining. Go ahead and fish. Hopefully that merm will leave me alone. I don't want to attack him. If he comes at me, I don't want to attack him because, like, 4 more merms will pop out of the house. Oh, maybe not. Let's see, I can get his frog legs. There we go. Get these two. I don't know if I want to attack it. Maybe I could. Yeah, that's fine. I think maybe his buddies already got taken out. Cool. Okay, good. We got some more fish. We got three fish. We got three frog legs. Let's go ahead and got our light already going. So let's see, what could we make? If we make, we go this. We don't have any berries. Oh, we need some more logs. Fire's getting low. It's big, it's heavy, and it's wooden. I like when you look at certain things. He talks about it. So I like flint, a very sharp rock. All the kind of characters say different things. It's kind of funny. The game has a really good sense of humor, I would say. I don't have any berries. It's kind of a bummer. We really can't make... You need a filler in here. You can't put seeds in there. Certain things you can put in, certain things you can't. But I think you need either a berry or a mushroom or something to put in here to make it. I think you can just use fish and meat, although that would be nice. Well, while we're waiting, let's go ahead and put our umbrella back up. I do want to do maybe a little exploring today, too. Maybe in our quest for rocks we can go explore a little bit. Yeah, let's do that. Maybe tonight, or in the morning, we'll head off this way and see what's out there. Because exploring is a big part of the game, I would say. Finding different stuff out there to make your life a little easier. Like I said, I really want to find a pig village. Even though I do plan on putting a few pigs in my area. Building a pig house or two. Maybe, who knows how many we'll make. But they're very handy to have around. Because they'll fight spiders for you, they'll help you chop down trees, which is what I'm going to end up doing with them. And they also will give you manure if you feed them, which is great. Ooh, this spider den is getting pretty big. We're going to have to deal with that eventually. That three-height spider den can start causing us some problems. So we'll have to contend with that eventually. There's a lot of ponds around here I'm really liking. There's a pond here, there's a pond here, there's another pond here. It's really, really good for us. There's even one down there. That's good. The more fish you have around, the better. Okay. There's a wormhole over here. I don't think I want to run into that. Every time you jump in a wormhole, it drops their sanity a bit. I don't think I want to do that. I just want to scout around. Let's see what's in the area. Doesn't seem to be a lot in the swamp, and we're off the road now, too. Bunch of tentacles in the area. Ooh! Oh, here's some rocks. That's good. Nice. Can that be enough? Yeah, that's actually enough for a pig house. Sweet. And we got an extra pickaxe, that's kind of good. Oh man, let's see what else is out here. There's another spider den. It's only stage 2. This is like stage 1 right here. And then stage 2 is this part over here. And then stage 3 is a little other thing on top. There is a stage 4 where the spider den will actually become a boss monster. The spider queen. Whoa. Look at that. Hey, we got a free hat. That's nice. The beefalo hat. That lets you walk amongst the beefalo. Beefalo are like buffalo. Oh. And they get angry if you're around them for too long. Or if it's mating season. They'll get angry at you. Oh, hello. Okay. So this is the box thing. This is part of the endgame stuff. This gnome is not, but the box thing is, you actually combine them with the other, they call them just things, I think, and in order to make one of the items to get you towards one of the things in the endgame. We're not going to worry about that right now, though. Ooh, there are some more rocks. That's good. I don't really need this spear. I'm just going to leave it. Let's pick up some rocks while we're out here. Oh, we did lose a little bit of health. Let's go ahead and eat fish sticks. There we go. Back up to full. Nice. These rocks. Some kind of battle out here. Go to. That could have been bad news. Let's go ahead and get at least all the silk. Silk's a good thing to have. Yeah, see how all this stuff is just fighting? Like the tentacle is fighting stuff, the spiders are fighting stuff. Let's go leave those spiders alone. They're gonna try to come after me. I'm just gonna let them be. I don't want any part of them right now. I have a spear already. I don't need all this stuff. You know what we'll do? We'll just drop it. Just leave it around our tent. Because nothing's gonna bother it, really. Okay, so let's make a pig house. We need some more logs. Oh, we're actually out of logs anyways, so let's go ahead and chop down a few trees. Actually, I need 16 logs. Let's just try to see if we can get a full stack of them. Oh, are we out of twigs? No, we're out of twigs. Okay. Well, just a few more popped up. Put them here. There we go. Starting to get a lot of stuff again. Okay, let's make an axe. Actually, can we make a luxury axe? Oh, I don't have enough twigs for it. I'd like to make that luxury axe. You make that with gold and twigs, and it lasts a lot longer. Let's see if we can make that real quick. Any of these? Here's some more. Should probably dig those up. That's okay. Oh, it stopped raining, so we can wear our garland. That'll at least stop our sanity from draining as fast at night. Okay, let's go ahead and use our alchemy engine to make a really nice axe. There we go. And now we can chop trees. And the durability goes down much, much slower. So that's nice. And you don't need as much, this kind of saves you on twigs in the long run. One thing, actually, we need to do, we have a lot of gold, and we have a little bit of extra stone. Let's do... set that down. There's one thing we need to make. It's kind of important. That's a lightning rod. Lightning rod is important because your base can get struck by lightning. And when that happens, stuff burns down. So we're going to put that over here. It actually has a pretty long range in the area that it will catch lightning from. So, that's good. Put a few logs on here real quick. And let's see if we can cut down enough trees and make a pig house. Still have enough stone for it. We have all the pig skins. We usually have a couple more pig heads that we can bash down. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get enough by the time night kind of rolls around. Oh, one more tree. Okay, good. Got it. Okay, so we're gonna have to refine all this stuff. I'm just gonna cook up these fish because they're about to spoil. Let's just cook them up. Eat them straight up. There we go. Okay, so let's make 4 boards. 2, 3, and... oh, did I miscalculate that? Oh, I did miscalculate that. Oh, I'm so stupid sometimes. Okay, let's, can we make a nice shovel? Oh, I don't have any sticks. How do I not have sticks? Ugh. Such a bummer. Do I even have a shovel? No, I don't. do not. We're gonna have to get some more sticks for sure. We have to get our stick farm going a little stronger than what we have now. We'll go over here and dig these up. Okay, so what can we do tonight? Let's refine that stone. And maybe put this stuff away. Some stuff we just don't need. Put our pine cones in there too. Let's see what else. Actually don't need, we can put this out too. Some of the stuff, it doesn't really hurt to have it out in the world. If you can. Okay, let's go over here and get this stuff. And we'll get enough to make that the luxury axe. Or the luxury. No, what is it called? I think it's like the regal shovel or something like that. I think I had enough gold. I think it's only like 2 gold to make it. And it lasts you a long time. Yeah. Yeah, regal shovel. There we go. Sweet. Okay, so let's go over here and we'll dig up some twigs. So we really need to get this twig farm going. You will need twigs in large numbers. Well, larger numbers than what we have right now, at least. Grass, we're actually doing pretty good. I don't think I'm going to make a grass farm. Sometimes, I usually do. Stinking things. Usually I do make a grass farm, but I don't think I'm going to this time. Since we're right by a savanna, there's grass all over the place. I'm not going to worry about it. But you can dig up the grass if you so choose. Okay, I need to drop something. I think I'm just going to eat all these seeds, because I'm not set up for farms yet. Let's just go ahead and run around this little grassland area and get some of this stuff. Berry bushes, some twigs. Get a carrot, that's nice. I'm not picky, I'll get these carrots for sure. And these saplings can come in stacks of 10. So we got 10 saplings there. I don't need to get any more. Can just pick them though. Let's go ahead and grab the stick, why not? Okay, that works for me for now. Sandy's going up. Our sandy's actually in a pretty good spot. It's at 137. I think about 150 is full for this guy. Maybe 200. No, I think 150. So we're doing good. Hunger is fine. Hunger doesn't have to be full. It doesn't give you there's no drawbacks to it being half full or anything. Get these saplings down. Saplings, again, are great because they don't require manure. They don't need to be fertilized or anything once you put them down. Let's go ahead and do that. Sometimes the game's a little finicky on where it lets you put things. Let's go ahead and go up here. Down here too. I just have them all kind of in the same spot. So I can walk along and get them all picked up. Okay, so we got some stuff. We can make... now that we have sticks, we can actually make some... Where are they? I lose track of things in my inventory all the time. Where are the sticks? There it is. There we go. Cook that up. Get this berry down here. Go ahead and plant these berry bushes too. Do I have an excess of those glands? No, I don't. Put these in here, why not? Pick these berries. Some more bushes down. I kind of like to have everything where I can see it, if at all possible. The trees kind of block your view. Go ahead and do that. Plant a couple over here. There we go. That'll work. I don't want those seeds yet. Let's go ahead and fertilize these two. There we go. Awesome. That'll give us a good amount of berries. Fish stick. Let's go ahead and eat that. It gives you a good amount of food. You can use these carrots to make a froggy bunwich. Little sticks. Go. Rain, man, the rain. So much stinking rain. I'm glad we made our lightning rod. The beefalo hat? Yeah, the beefalo hat actually works as it blocks some of the rain. The garland doesn't block any rain. Man, look at all these spiders. Jeez. Yeah, we're gonna have to do something about them eventually. Oh, we need some more logs. Let's get some more logs real quick before the night comes. We need at least, well, we need a good amount of logs, actually, because the nighttime will come. Yeah, we're gonna need some fuel for the fire. Okay, that's good. Let's dig up some of the roots. Get, you know, a good amount of logs. Okay, that works for me. I'll go pick this one lonely log up here. Huh? Pine cone. Okay, so we need one more board. Let's go ahead and make that. And now, alright, we can make a pig house. Sweet. I want to put this not right on top of the spiders, but I want it close to my base. I'll put that over there. Sweet. Oh, and it already has a pig. Sweet. I didn't know it already had a pig. That's awesome. I'm definitely going to make another one of those. Okay, stuff we can just drop off. We don't need yet. Get this froggy bunwich. Put that up. Frog legs are nice because, or the froggy bunwiches are nice because you can just kind of you can use rocks instead. Oh, you hear that? Hear that? See that hand coming? That thing will actually come to your fire pit and steal some of your fire away. So you need to be, when you hear that noise, you need to be really wary of that coming to get you. Awesome, okay. Meatballs there. That gives us some food. Excellent. Get our umbrella up so we don't get too wet. See, our wetness is starting to go up a little bit. It goes down when you stand next to a fire and you're not still getting wet. So see, it's going down pretty quick. Our sanity is actually really high. I'm kind of surprised that the little hand came to get us. Normally it doesn't come until your sanity is really low. So, who knows? I'm going to go ahead and make another thing of meatballs. You can actually use any meat to make meatballs. Frog legs are considered a meat. Fish is considered a meat. So, a lot of good things. Alright, so we got a pig. That's awesome. I think I want another pig, though. I think I'm actually going to cut the episode now. So we'll get another pig in the morning. Or, we'll get another pig in the next episode. Where is my hammer? Oh, it's in this one. Okay, so next time we'll get another pig going, and we'll do some other stuff. Hope you guys are enjoying the series again, and I will see you in the next video. Have a good day, take care, bye-bye.